We packed the car with crisps and stuff and sandwiches and tea, and set off through the early morning fog. We had almost made the roundabout on the A43 before we saw we hadn't got the dog. She was waiting where we left her at the corner of the road, just like that little boy in Home Alone. And so we called her name, she came running over, and then we drove away before she reached the car. You should have seen her face. We must have laughed for an hour. Funny the things that she keeps.